boys and girls, this is one of the coolest stories of all. But to tell this story, we have to make the River Jordan. People came to the riverside. They came because they wanted to be baptized, and John the Baptist was baptizing in the River Jordan. And while he was there, guess who came? That's right. Jesus came. And Jesus said that he wanted John to baptize him. John was Jesus' cousin. And John said, "But I need to be baptized of thee. And comest thou to me?" And Jesus said, "Yes, because thus it becometh us to fulfill all righteousness." In other words, we need to do everything that Heavenly Father has asked us to do. So that day, that very day, Jesus was baptized by John. After Jesus was baptized, as he was coming up out of the water, an amazing thing happened. The heavens were opened, and the Spirit descended upon Jesus, just like a dove. And a voice came out of heaven, and the voice said, "This is my beloved Son, in whom